and I gon' keep my black out of jail.
Truth prevails, this is real. Miss my brother, I love my mother. Drove all the way to Cali just to check up on me. Made her go home, felt the virus. Where my life is mine, false dreams stripped by silence. Deals they had aside for years, they had me blind. Think I had the heroin to think about why I do shine. Got my cousin doing time, he was barely pushing. My whole family curse, I give up.
The weather forecast has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, ready here on the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason, it's Union, and they take on the Trojans.
Well, thanks Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. Has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
The starting lineup for Trojans. David De Gea starts in goal. Kieran Trippier starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. And potentially a real handful in attack today, Edinson Cavani. Really vital interception here. On the ball, Azpilicueta applying vigorous pressure. Chances on. So deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. Over it comes. And the keeper dealt with the danger. Well, after months of speculation, it is now official, and we finally get to see Edinson Cavani line up for his new club. Stuart, what should we look out for?
Well, they've needed something different, and he will certainly offer that, because his movement is clever, he makes dynamic runs, and he's a good box player. Let's hope he shows us all those qualities today.
And the Trojans looking dangerous. Targets available, cross comes in. And he failed to deliver that time. A sloppy pass. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Following it towards goal.
Well, as you can see, he just couldn't get enough on it. He'll be frustrated with that one.
Union get the game restarted. A wake-up call for them, perhaps, and they come up with a response. Azpilicueta. An authoritative challenge. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Thank you. sadly, you've got to say, it all went horribly wrong for him.
Well, he backed his technique. Unfortunately, on this occasion, it let him down badly. That's a poor effort.
Aspilicueta on high alert. This attack looks highly promising. Could play it in. And he's clear his lines. Cavani. Alert defending. If something comes of this, oh, big opportunity! There it is, two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run.
To intervene. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Can they take advantage of the situation? And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Kurt Zuma. Now Lacazette. Depay. In with a chance! That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
Alfonso Davies. Taking care of business defensively here. Lacazette. Tremendous challenge. Trippier. And it's Mark Noble. Encouraging move from Trojans. Can they convert? It's still alive. And they can keep possession now. Can they hit on the break? Saint-Maximin. And teammates to play it to. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Foden. And the ball with Alfonso Davies. Overcooked that one. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. totalling up all the stoppages. We'll have 2 additional minutes. Regain possession. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. You've got to savour such moments. Firing it towards goal. Second half underway, and without putting too fine a point on it, it was a below-par effort in the first 45 from Union. Can they lift their game? Options in the centre. There's still an issue here. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Adama. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And a really good diving stop. Lacazette. Saint-Maximin. Timely intervention. Can they create something from here? Well, the keeper is happy, the ball was there. That's it! This game very much goes on as a contest.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at his reaction to the initial shot. So sharp, he deserves that goal.
The deficit, and maybe they can level it here. Well, that is how to run up defenders. Cavani. Cavani. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. And breaking at pace with menace. Looking through ball. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Pedri.
And Depay on the ball. Well, visionary passing. Confident with the ball at his feet, but they dealt with the threat posed.
Well, this is a really good game of football. Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
Memphis Depay!
Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save. Well, they've been quiet for a while now, but this has got them going.
Here it is now, a substitution. Corner kick played in. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Foden. Adama. Cavani. Encouraging move from Trojans.
And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
Controls are getting the money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Sam Maximan. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Donny van de Beek.
Cavani.
Promising pass. Trippier. Good looking cross. That's clear.
Well, the players should be inspired by this. The crowd have really got behind them today.
Lucas Vasquez. And showing fine vision. A disappointing effort, making the keeper's life a bit too easy. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. He's given it away. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Shocking pass, really.
Immaculately placed by Cavani.
And possession given away. Adama. Cavani. He's got the right idea with that pass. Keeper getting the touch. Cavani firing it in, determined block. The delivery, that's away completely, defended well.
Well, this game's far from over. They'll probably get one more big chance before the end. The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to that noise.
And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Noble. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Foden. With the try.
Oh my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper. What a good finish that is.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time, 3 minutes to be exact. Gorosabel. Lacazette. And Depay on the ball. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Over it comes. It comes to absolutely nothing. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it's a tough one win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
Got to savour such moments. Firing it towards goal. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. Something from here. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest. And Depay on the ball. Well, visionary passing. Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this. Encouraging move from Trojans. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! Foden. With a try. Oh my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper. Lacazette. And the keeper showing tremendous command.